You know, last year in Detroit, I talked about a union where every local has every other local's back, and that we all fight every fight together. And that's what happened at Verizon. Everybody in this room fought the fight with those Verizon strikers. And everybody's got to fight the fight in each one of these situations. We need everybody's help here to make sure that we get a contract at United. So are you with me, brothers and sisters?